Normal vlog here. We did do this, is our third time trying to do this video. I've got Liam, Michelle, Alan, and Chris with us today. We're up at Douglas Castle. We've been recording for a good 5 minutes and it keeps freezing, doing all crazy stuff, so we'll try again. Is the spirits of the castle want to talk? Tell us why you keep freezing all our equipment.
The keeper meter's gone mental, Gina.
You don't want to speak to us. Can you affect some of these meters that Michelle and Liam's got? Try walking in front of them. If you don't want us to follow them, we won't be following. Just give us some answers.
You know the way up 3-4, 3-4.
What's up?
You don't want
it
to talk
to
us?
Nope,
there it's there. That's weird, that, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Chris comes on, it goes away,
we
comes back,
back
and it's
back one
there, it's gone wild again.
I'm sorry we've woken up in the last couple of weeks, it's just been too cold.
Oh, there we go.
Would you like to talk to us just now?
Every time you come closer it gets higher, Chris.
This was gone in there,
sorry we've woken back, we will keep coming back. We'll come back after Christmas and New Year. Try to talk to us today. Tell us why you closed the camera.
What?
You don't want us to take pictures. It's a beautiful place, but we like the world to see how beautiful the place is. Try telling us why you closed both cameras, not just one, two. You say hello even? Try saying hello to us, please.
Go and hold it out that way, so
can you come to me?
Well, the lights up when I walk away, don't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep it on it.
Have they wasted all the grass? Oh, there it is. David Liam walked by and it's gone mental.
You haven't said anything so far.
So it's falling.
It's not like you don't speak up here. Usually you speak, not a problem.
It's
falling even. Try talking to us, please. They're annoyed to be coming up here on the floor. Why wouldn't you let me take a picture? Why have you closed it all? I'd have liked to see the woman how nice the place I could stay.
Cold,
okay.
But nice.
I'm
in the
fine of the yeah,
be
there. Careful in there, Liam. Will we take a wee walk round?
Ninja.
Mum will take a wee walk round and see if we can hear anything.
Monsters. Mud everywhere.
I heard something there. I heard you speak there. Is it round here,
yeah? This is gone red, it's broke.
Liam, hey, stand back.
No broken, I mean, some
broken and stuff. Are you back here? Are you sure? You over this? Why is it coming out to you? I thought I heard you could play a friend at all. Is that what's wrong? Because they've been up here in their quads, kicking up all the grass. Are you in the huff? We didn't do that, but you've got respect for up here.
We've got 15 minutes left of recording. I'm doing it at 1080p.
Right. I'm sorry that they've kicked up all your grass with their quads or motorbikes, whatever they've been on. I won't go back to being nice, but The snow's about to hit anyway. And that'll waste all the grass. Then it'll come back nice and fresh. Can you say hi, just even say hello to us? It's very cold and we came all this way to see yous.
Nope.
Oh.
You want to try the window over there?
Aye. When we go, we walk. Oh, thank you. Was that a thank you? That was the guy, but I would like to speak to the lady of the castle. Oh, you there? Is that a lady's voice? Thank you for starting to speak to us. You know that we don't do any harm up here.
Just watch, there's water. That's the driest bit there.
Can you try and affect some of that equipment? Talk to us even. Do you like it when the snow comes? It's nice up here a bit when the snow comes. I bet it's beautiful. We might even, if we can get up, come back up. We'll need to walk in probably, but we walk in, we see how beautiful it is in the snow time. Well, we'll come back and see you when the snow's here. I reckon it'll be beautiful.
It's been all the 64 through the 57.
Kim, it keeps happening, and it's weird. It's as if there's something passing in front of us and it goes out of focus, and it shouldn't be because it's manual focus.
Right.
It's weird. It's
are you standing in front of Chris's camera? Try doing it again, please. Do you not like us videoing? I love coming up here to visit you. I think it's beautiful up here. I'd stay up here if I could. Well, I come up in the summertime with a tent and stay the night.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. Aye, a tent.
Aye. Well, we come up in the summer with a tent and we'll stay. Look at this. Oh, 1985, somebody's carved their name in there. Well, we come back in the summer and we'll pitch a tent and we'll speak to you all night. We can try and scare us. Leaving Michelle alone today. That was weird though, though the last time it says
you're sick. I see I stopped drinking that normal iron brew. I've stopped being sick, haven't I?
Aye, I think it must be the sugar in it, sure.
But do you know, I haven't took the serious tablets that I got from the doctor for my fall with that three yellow ones.
Can you try and affect in this meter, please? Put the temperature up and down. Try standing in front of it and you'll move the temperature. It's not usually so quiet up here. It's strange to hear it so quiet.
It
never ever is quiet up here.
And the alarms went off.
These only come out at night up here because there are as many people about during the day. Is that what it is? Because there's loads of people come here during the day with their dogs and things. He's hide.
You want to go and I'll take you to the dog's graves?
Aye.
Right.
Right, okay, I'll leave you in peace. I will come back and see you, but right. Thank you.
Right.
See you again soon.
I'll end the recording.
Aye. Right, guys, thanks for watching. I will edit this video and I will see what it's all said, but I don't think there's been much. But we'll go over it and we'll see what happens.